Lighthouse is a free holiday week for all the children around from age 4 to age 11 to come and start the holidays off in a really great way by doing lots of activities and learning about God and having fun with each other and doing sport, and it's a free opportunity to get the holidays off to a great start. My favourite part of Lighthouse is main stage, definitely. We sing, we dance, we have fun, we play games, we gunge people, and everyone's all together at the start and the end of the day.
My name is Sam, and I am an age group leader for the 10s. Being an age group leader involves looking after all the children of that year group. At the start of the day, you have a little leaders debrief, you let them know what's happening in the day, and then the kids get here, you just make sure they have fun, you keep them safe, you move them around their events, and you're the people to go to if anything goes wrong.
For about 30 minutes at a time, we do some drama workshops with them, and we theme everything. It's a repetitive theme that goes through each group, but we end up with an end result of them actually having produced some piece of theatre or thought about something during the time they're with us. Working with such a variety of age group of children who come in with anything from no enthusiasm at all and a bit scared to having huge amounts of enthusiasm and just trying to bottle some of that.
As a lamplighter, you're responsible for helping your lighthouse keeper look after the children in your group, and so it's really fun. You get to sort of form relationships with the kids. I think they enjoy Lighthouse because it's somewhere they're free and can meet with God, and the songs are fun and they get to see games, and it's competitive sport. There's something for everyone at Lighthouse.
There are so many jobs at Lighthouse that need to be done, from cleaning the loos to registration to first aid to helping with craft. There's a variety of jobs and everyone can be used.
I like the craft. I'm in the craft team, but it's like when they've made something and then they smile and you're like, aww. We made spinners today, we made some donkeys on Monday, and we made some elephants out of bottle top. My favourite part of Lighthouse is seeing the achievement on their faces.
We're involved in leading worship first thing in the morning, just for the leaders, just to kind of set up the day, ready for everyone. And then they come into main stage time where we have all the age groups together. And I'm involved in leading worship for them, playing the keyboard. My favourite part of Lighthouse is seeing the kids smile when they come in, and just the way that they sing and dance and give their everything, and just watching them worship God and really engage with everything that's going on.
My name's Holly. I'm a helper at Lighthouse. We help the children have a fun day. We go to drama, sport, craft, singing, dancing. My favourite thing at Lighthouse is being a leader.
I'm a sports leader, so start off in the morning, we go and get the equipment, set it all up, then we just more supervise and help if needed be them to like play better. But you can see when they're playing, they've all got a smile on their face and they really enjoy it. And it's like helping out the community, helping kids enjoy themselves, because you probably wanted that as a kid, to be helped out and like to have fun, so you should really give it back.
Being a special needs coordinator means that you make sure that the children come in okay at the beginning of the day. We collect all the children's special needs and we chat to their parents to make sure that they're okay with what's coming up in the day ahead and what happened the day before. I love the fact that Lighthouse is inclusive for special needs children and that they can come and join in the fun as much as anyone else.
Learning about Jesus, they've absolutely loved learning more, and the worship and the singing has been fantastic.
The singing and the jumping around and all the fun they have.
And they talk about something good, which is to talk about God.
I love seeing the difference that Jesus is making in kids' lives. He tells us in the Bible to see that we have to enter the kingdom through the eyes of a child. So that's what it's all about, really.
What have you learnt this week?
Loads of things about Jesus. I learned some stories about Jesus.
You can find out more about Lighthouse, how you can be involved about anything really, at lighthouseadmin.org.